Karan Aut never minces her words while voicing out her opinions on various matters in the Bollywood industry, be it the nepotism debate or her legal battle with Hrithik Roshan. Kangana never shied away from speaking her mind. Now that Hrithik Roshan has come out in support of Aryan Khan in the ongoing drug case, Kangana has reacted to it in her style. Minutes after Hrithik Roshan penned a heartfelt post for Shah Rukh Khan's son Aryan Khan, Kangana Ranaut took to social media to take a dig at Bollywood mafias. Taking to her Instagram story, Kangana wrote, "Now all mafia pappu coming to Aryan Khan's defense. We make mistakes, but we must not glorify them. I trust this will give him perspective and also make him realize the consequences of his actions. Hopefully, it can evolve him and make him better and bigger. It's good not to gossip about someone when they are vulnerable, but it's criminal to make them feel that they did no wrong." In his long note for the Star Kid, Hrithik Roshan suggested Aryan to own the ongoing situation. In an open letter, Hrithik told the 23-year-old that God gives only the toughest ones the toughest balls to play. The actor advised the young man to stay calm amidst the chaos, adding that he knows the anger and helplessness that Khan must be feeling. He cautioned the young man against the same, saying that those same ingredients could burn away the good stuff, the kindness, the compassion, the love. Roshan closed his letter by saying that Khan's future will have a brilliant sun shining, but the young man must go through the dark for the future to arise. Earlier, Kangana had spoken about her own issues with drug addiction when she had just entered Bollywood. In a video, she had said, "Soon as I ran away from my house, I became a film star in a couple of years and a drug addict. So much stuff was happening in my life. I fell into the hands of such people, and all of this happened while I was still a teenager. Imagine how dangerous I am."
जैसे ही मैं घर से भागी, डेढ़ दो साल में मैं एक फिल्म स्टार थी, एक ड्रग एडिक्ट थी। मेरी ज़िंदगी में इतने सारे कांड चल रहे थे कि मैं ऐसे लोगों के हाथों में लग चुकी थी कि जहाँ से थी, ये सब इतना सब डेंजर हो चुका था मेरी लाइफ में जब मैं टीन एजर ही थी अभी। सोच लो मैं कितनी खतरनाक हूँ।
Aryan Khan, who was arrested on October 2 by the Narcotics Control Bureau after their cruise drug raid, will be produced before the court today for his bail hearing.